Hey everybody, it's Sword Song, and I just want to talk about, kind of you. We all know some serious shit's going down. From Florida to Dallas to the following shootings after Dallas, things that are probably going to happen to things that have happened in the past, like Columbine and Sandy Hook, and just like the worst possible things a human could do to another person. And it reminds me, it's silly, look at me, but it's silly. When I hear about things like that, all I can think of are the Depeche Mode lyrics, "I can't understand what makes a man hate another man." And I can't. I don't get what drives a person to do that. I myself think all life is sacred. I won't kill bugs. And when I accidentally do, I feel just awful. Because I took a life. So it boggles my mind when things like this happen. And I know that there's a huge just wave of voices out there talking about this. And I want to be part of that wave. Like, a lot of times I try to avoid it, but everything keeps piling up, and there's more shootings and more violence and more threats and more tension between countries and people and neighbors, and, you know, it's kind of come to a point for me where I feel like I want to say something, and I don't want to say what we should do to fix it or what can be done. I don't know. If I knew that, I would definitely use a bigger platform than YouTube to try and solve the world's problems. But what I can say, and what I do think can be done, is you can be your best self. I'm not saying you should go out and volunteer, or you should rush to some, you know, emergency area and offer your services. I'm not saying change anything. I know a lot of people have this bubble around them of like, this is my world and everything else is out there. You don't have to leave that bubble. Just be your best self, because it is in you to be a good, kind person. I know it is, and I know you've probably done it. You've helped people without knowing it. You've probably helped people with knowing it. You've done good things. And you can do more good things by just being your best self. And if we're all our best selves all the time, we'll bring out the best selves in everybody around us. And then we can all be the people we can be, which are, I really truly believe that we can all be happy and caring and live in these great communities, and we can still be different and have our independence and be unique. But if we're just who we are and unapologetically big with our fantastic, wonderful personalities and ideas, and just help take care of each other, because deep down inside, you're a good person. I know you are. And that would be great. Wouldn't that be, that is a world I want to live in. And I think that's a world a lot of people want to live in, where we can all be ourselves and yet get along, because, you know, we're all being just the best. And I think that's what we can do right now. You know, don't forget what happened. Don't forget the names or the violence or how senseless things like this are. I'm not saying just move on, you know. We all need to have time as independent, as individuals and as communities, as in a country, to try and come together and deal with this in the best way we know how. Because it's multiple tragedies anymore, all the time. And if we come together and be our very best selves doing it, we could probably bring on a huge change. And that would be just great. You have to be you, because nobody else is going to be you. And like I said before, you have to chase your dreams, because nobody's going to chase them for you. The current state of the world scares me. I'm worried for me and my family and my sister. And I'm not the only one. And the one thing I can think of to do, and the one thing I think we can all do, is just be good to each other. Like I said, I know I'm one voice in a sea of voices right now. But maybe my one voice can reach the right person.